Hello, my name is Pastor Amelia, and this is A Bit of Encouragement. Today we're talking about grief. As we record, it is All Saints Day. So this encouragement is specially dedicated to those who have lost loved ones. Reality reminds us that life is too full of heartache and loss to be happy and joy-filled all the time. Death is a part of life, and we don't talk about death well in this country. We try to soften it. Soften its horrible pain with cliches. We even bypass the reality of death by not using the words. Instead, we say passed away or he's gone to a better place. No matter how hard we try to soften the reality, the truth is we cannot bypass genuine grief. Grief is hard and painstaking. Grief is real. But what is also real is that our God draws close to the brokenhearted. A bit of encouragement for those grieving today is know that lamenting before God is healthy and incredibly spiritual and yes, faith-filled. I encourage you to Google Lamentations chapter 3. Here you will find support and permission to cry out to God all the pain and sorrow. You will also find that once the writer is spent, the writer wipes his eyes and reminds himself that the steadfast love of God never ceases. And God's mercies never come to an end. For those who are grieving, I will pray with you and for you and hold hope for you until you once again can hold it for yourself. Until then, for those who grieve, let's take a breath, breathe a short prayer. Breathe in, my being is heavy with grief. Breathe out, your mercies are new each day. This is a bit of encouragement, and I pray a little goes a long way.